Welcome everybody. The season has ended. We finished Mask 3. Yeah, this is not the reset trophy version. So already finished. So what we got? We got the new season with a new event. So the point event started with the new season. I got a text in Discord from Mr. Min. And I got a checkup. I woke up a bit late. So we got a how you call it? Not emoji. It will emblem. Yeah, join party season. So the season, the new season called party season. It's been a while since we review or this. So we're going to take a look at the point event. As always, it's going to be at the top right. So we're going to look what I got for this season. Then we're going to take a look at the point reward. We got 111 plus anniversary gift. I guess everybody gets it. That's why I saw this ad with the 1111. Maybe I should have did an early review what everybody's going to get, but I already saw that reward, but I didn't take a close look at it. Times two, everything. That's party. Everything times two, that's awesome. Two legendaries, the rest. Yeah, the tickets. I should play more of the tickets. So we got 200 points for free, I think every day, or only once. It's daily shop, so every day most likely. And let's switch some points out. Okay, wait. Now we can look at our dice. Sounds weird. And decide which dice we want to give the points away to get real points. Wait, let's take a look. What we got here? 5,000 points, legendary, 11k points. I think this event, if you're a high end game player, you're going to finish this event fast. There's no limit. There is a limit. No. There's only the value. I'm not going to change a legendary. Never ever. But we're going to change any of them. Even now, the other players who were complaining that they can't exchange because they have everything max, or because of the mission main quest, now you can exchange most likely the... Oh, when they got everything max is different. I have the gear dice max. And I got a max, so we're going to take the gear dice for sure. Because it's the most value. Oh, we have to click everything one by one? Really? They don't have a max. Oh, this is bad. I mean, okay, now you have to work for it. They should have done something like exchange all or something, or times 10. This, I have to click 5,000 times. Some people might be like, come on, okay, I know we're going to finish this event fast, but why do have we work for it? I mean, the clicking is huge. Okay, we're going to exchange like I think I want to exchange all because class 15 is the most valuable dice when it's class 15. Okay, let's take 300 for now. I don't know. Just reacted some way the screen. 300. That's 30k points. Exchange. Ka-ching. Yeah, look, so easy this event, so easy. So if you're endgame player, you already finished this event. Yeah, that's of course it's a legendary chest, 14 days to end this event. You get the immortals, we collect everything of this event. This event, very nice. The party season is nice. So that's it with the video. There's nothing much to say. We can take a look at the emote. Wait, it's here. Oh. Not sure if it's useful. Maybe when you play with bounty players, you can use this emote. I mean, this is going to be in the season. Starving, okay. And party. Yeah, going to better pass anyway. And let's take a look at the trophies. Yeah. And we ended at 1,000 last season. Because I was playing with my other accounts as well. And grinding there up the arena. So anyway, that's with the video. Thanks for watching. And bye. I was going to about to end the video. But I have one thing to say. I said they did one bad thing, but actually the thing what popped up wasn't not a notice that I pressed too much of the plus. I had to just press the middle and just click the number I want to exchange. So this update is OP. So I'm going to exchange everything because I don't need any of the energy dice that's over class 15. I was wondering where the egg will go, so I'm exchange everything from this and everything from the gear dice. So the rest, I'm not sure if I'm going to do that. So we're going to exchange that. So we get 500k points. Just saying. Now we're going to collect the other prizes as well. So we can collect. So we got Hell Dice. Don't ever exchange legendary. That's what I want to say. I didn't say it in the last one. Don't ever. It's not worth it. If you're a beginner player, go with your other dice. You will get them more pieces later. But don't ever go with any legendary. Because you saw the nuke dice. It used to be okay-ish. Now it's S tier. It's S tier, I'm not kidding. It's S tier. But I don't think I need to exchange more. We get a daily shop and it's going to reset daily. And we're going to collect everything. Oh, Joker dice. What else? I want actually nuclear out of these boxes. Because one of my few legendary isn't class 10. Yeah, going to collect all the gold. I'm not kidding. Okay, that might take a while to collect all the gold. So this event is more for the end game players, and I think it should be fair because when you look at the gift dice event, it does a little for the end game players, but for beginners player, mid game players, it does so much more. So that's kind of fair. I don't think this event is overpowered or something. Oh. So either it's you get 1k and there's a 10% chance you get the 10th times. Okay. Oh, we got a 10 times. Nice. So it's RNG we are playing with this gold reward. We got 10 times again. This is when you collect lots of gold. And you know what I'm going to do with the gold, what I collect from here. I'm going to class 15 other dice. So I can't complain about this. I got the message from him that this is going to be the best event. I was like, okay. Now seeing this is the best event. You don't have to grind, unless you're lower class. You might have to grind a bit more to get more. Just play co-op. We don't get the dice pieces out of nowhere. All of the endgame players invested lots of time in co-op. Maybe or spend a lot of money, but most of the time they play a lot of co-op, got high waves, and we work for it. I play this game like over 1 year. It's getting to 2 years when getting to March, getting to 2 years. So 1.5 years. We're in this day, every day, in and out. Some may play casually, I played a bit more than casual. And I will do the same on my alt account. But now I found out that you don't have to press one by one and just press enter the thing. Makes things easier. So I don't think you want to see me only collecting all the gold. We can see the rates as well. But it's 50 times more left, and I don't have nothing more to talk about. So now that's really it with the video. And thanks for watching. And bye.